prophecy. It tells of a witch who will change the destiny of all creatures. Will alter our understanding of life.
She will arrive this night. Our fearsome witch.
We arrived here in 1590 from centuries in the future.
Neither of us are getting back home unless I find the right teacher. She is England's most powerful witch.
Just let the power move through you. The whole world is in your grasp, Diana.
We need to locate a lost book.
It contained a secret method for obtaining immortality. What are they planning?
Events are in motion that threaten the future of our family.
I'll be dragging you through a war.
I can handle the journey.
Dark times are coming.
It's time to choose your side.
The world's changing. We've all sensed it.
The prophecy is clear.
Our duty is to protect the girl and the boy, wherever they are.
Something happened in this world. There's something important that connects us to this place.
People are going to be looking for us. We need to be careful.
Witches have been conspiring against the Magisterium. We must take control of this new world. Find the child.
She's in another world entirely.
You're a long way from home, Mr. Scoresby.
I've heard about your powers.
And I'm looking for a girl named Lyra.
You will need the knife.
One that could slice between worlds.
Then we better get going.
Leave the winds to me.
The child will bring the end of the Great War. It is time to unite and destroy the Magisterium.
Stop this threat. Sacrifice. Whatever is necessary.
I found her. She's in another world, plagued by specters.
We're not safe here. I think I'm changing. We both are.
You are so like I was.
It's time to fight.
Run. Greatest war there ever was is coming.
Where your destiny unfolds.
Where are you headed?
Lakeside. One way.
Shadow? Your father would like a word.
Hello, my boy.
I don't do your bidding anymore.
I need you, Shadow.
Stay close. You can get lost in here.
You have a powerful destiny. You attract powerful enemies.
The time will come when we rise together as one.
idea who I am. I am a god.
Have something I want. It will be mine.
The Mandalorian, new season streaming October 30th on Disney Plus.
Brace for impact.
Calling to remind you.
Text me when you get there.
Love you, Mom.
Are you sure this is the right place?
Damn it.
We're overheated. Lock the doors.
What? We're fine.
Dad?
What's going on?
It's Danielle. She and her sister never showed.
Hello?
Cody Hoyt.
Speaking.
Rick Ligarski of the Montana Highway Patrol. You're looking for a couple of missing teenagers.
Such a feeling's coming over me.
The girls aren't the first.
What do you mean?
We have the occasional young female vanish around here.
Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eye.
12 missing females within a 100-mile radius of where we're sitting.
We got ourselves a predicament.
The only way we're gonna find these girls is if we work together.
You wanna take a shot? Do it.
Oh, come on.
I did some digging. There's a possible connection to truck stops.
What are the odds?
We give out odds on that sort of thing.
It can be the Wild West out here. No place for a pretty girl.
So we just sit and wait.
No, we do not wait.
Brace for impact.
Top of the world.
How many of these have you had?
9. 4 in New York, 4 here, and a Skype.
It's a marginal game about marginal gains.
People listening to you, is that how you get your validation?
As opposed to...
I play third fiddle to 2 figures in my life. Jesus Christ and Margaret Thatcher.
Where do you stand on them?
One's the reason we're all here, and the other's a carpenter.
Sometimes this place makes you forget yourself. Why don't you tell us about the relationship you're most proud of?
The problem in this industry, they keep hiring these princesses.
Why isn't it a bit gauche to judge success with money?
Not if you've never had any.
And how would you define our culture?
It's a culture of every man and woman lifting each other up. Feels weird to be in a position of power here.
So what are you gonna do with it? There's still romance left in this business.
You're like the best thing to come out of this experience for me.
When you look at me, you clearly see a victim. What do you really know about me?
So, I've been working on this documentary about what happened to Mom.
Okay.
I feel like if I don't cause a reason for people to notice, it's just gonna stay unsolved.
You're gonna make me cry.
What do you think I'm looking for?
You want to know who Mom was.
because of the murder.
What do you think I need?
Hello, check, check.
Peace.
One day when this comes out, the person who did this to Mom, they'll see this documentary.
Do you want to say anything to them?
Yeah. Look what you did.
Don't worry, I'll be right back.
The Frenchman's in the car, given to us.
$30,000.
What's going on?
So you mind telling me what you're doing here?
I'm looking for my sister.
I heard she's with the YPJ now.
The legends are all true. The women of the YPJ will stop at nothing in their fight against ISIS.
He who is killed by a woman on the battlefield, there is no heaven.
This is why we came to the Caliphate,
to prove our conviction.
And I'll do what needs to be done.
Were you followed?
Did you say your sister's name was Anna Habert? He said she died in a terror attack 2 years ago.
The real question is, if your sister is here killing ISIS, how come everyone thinks she's dead?
What will you do if you find her? We watch the
stars come. I guess I'll have a lot of questions.
Coming here was a big mistake.
We watch the stars. I should never have come here.
At the end of the day, you're British. You were recruited to save lives back at home.
If your sister's here, she's fighting with people she loves to save people she loves.
In 36 hours, we attack the enemies of God.
When YPJ marches, earth and heavens tremble.
You should have gone home when you had the chance.
I want to help.
We always knew this was a one-way ticket.
Pressure's getting to you. It's too much, you need to tell me.
No, I want to finish the mission.
I'm not living without my sister.
Are you rolling, Jimmy?
Yep.
Where is makeup and hair, by the way?
Long Way Up is the third part of our motorcycle adventures, Charlie Burman and I.
We've done round, we've done down, and now we were looking to do up.
We decided to go from the very bottom of South America up to Los Angeles. It's a really long way up, this one. Charlie and I met on a movie. We both had very small babies and we're both madly into motorbikes. And so the sort of combination of those two things made us very fast friends.
All right, she's alive.
We complement each other really well. If I'm down, he tends to sort of pull me up and vice versa.
Then Ewan moved over to the States and our paths separated for a while. About 2016, got clipped by a car, smashed my legs up to pieces, and it took me a couple of years to walk again properly. I wanted to get myself better enough to get back on a motorbike.
Our adventures, it's what makes him feel alive.
The chemistry that those two guys have is, you know, you can't create that stuff, so we just capture it.
We've always spoken about wanting to do another long way.
Charlie's motorcycle accident really was the catalyst of getting us all back together again.
Good luck, my good friend.
You too, Charlie. Good luck. I couldn't be happier than to be doing another one with you. It was great.
Oh.
You know, we were sitting there, well, what bike do we go on? And we sort of came up with this idea of going electric.
This is the first one.
The first one, man. Think we just plug in? Oh, it's going up. Look, it's working. It's working. Charlie and I, we wanted to do this trip on electric bikes because it's the future.
It's opened my mind up to what is going on in the world.
Hello. Hello, mate.
Harley is pushing into this new realm of electric-powered motorcycles. We rode prototype models. You could see they completely started again with the suspension.
How long will it take me to break an indicator?
A stall?
An hour.
Rolling.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Traveling electric, you have to approach it in a slightly different way.
The challenge is trying to get the miles done on a bike that really had a range of just over 100 miles.
We've run out of battery. We had 10 miles to go.
The conditions had to be right.
Oh man, it's ice.
As soon as it got colder, you got less miles.
We hadn't really realized how much the batteries are affected by the cold.
Shut down again.
I think it's the cold, that's why it won't charge.
In some of these remote places, we needed to have a bike that could plug into a wall anywhere.
Boom!
I'm not sure whether they're very good chargers, and I feel like probably they're not.
But if we didn't have two separate circuits, we couldn't really charge both bikes at the same time.
Came on this big multi-country adventure without a travel plug.
And that was tricky.
100%. I'm happy about that.
It was a real steep learning curve to figure it out, but once you put your helmet on and you get going, everything else washes away.
It's beautiful.
You start thinking about where you are.
On the way to Machu Picchu?
I've always wanted to see it. I can't really believe we're here.
When you get out in the world, you just find the kindness of people. It makes you feel very nice about humanity.
They gave us lunch, and now we're siphoning their electricity and eating their food.
Just so beautiful riding along with you, Charlie. It's been amazing, amazing.
The nicest thing about it, really, is to get to spend that time with your best friend.
You look good in that one, Charlie.
Changed both of our lives forever.
We've crossed so much of the earth on our motorbikes together. It's made us very close.